Steam takes up about 1,000 times more volume than liquid water. If you have liquid water at 300 degrees Celsius and suddenly you depressurize it, it doesn't stay liquid for very long. It flashes into steam.